Hi everyone, this is Ken.
This is Rebecca.
And this is the review video for Intermediate Lindy Hop for week 2, August 2018 at the Woodchopper's Ball.
In probably San Francisco.
Yeah. Okay, so today we did a leader's turn from right to right as an option instead of doing the back dip.
Here we go. 5, 6, 7.
Do a 6-count version.
Rock step. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Step. Rock step. We can also do an 8-count version.
5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3.
Doing swing out footwork.
Step. While the leader was doing the turn, instead of the follower just standing or doing her regular footwork, we introduced some styling moves that the follower could do. So we'll show you those right now. The first one is called Breeze the Knees. Looks like this. Pretty simple. Next one is Mess Around.
Go either way. You can make them big, you can make them small.
Or you can do triple steps. Triple slide. Or you could just point at your partner because they're so awesome.
We also did a free outside turn at Texas Tommy. We'll do back to back.
5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, and 4.
Step down the line, roll off. 6, 7, and 8. Texas Tommy.
2, 3, and 4, and 5, 6.
Anything right to right.
And you can go right into that leader's turn from there.
All right, that's it, everyone. That's the reviewed video for August 2018, week 2.
See you on the dance floor.
See ya.